but it's at number two.
Can you believe it?
Barrett to the rim and the right-hand rip.
They come running right back.
One at number seven, the Hornets and the Warriors.
And sneaking in, drawing the foul and laying it up and in. All Baron Davis all the time.
Hornets and the Warriors and Baron Davis.
Baron in on Jackson all the way to the rim. What a finish! What a finish for the English on glass.
Stop the ball.
Clock down to five. Baron in on Jackson all the way to the rim. What a finish! What a finish!
Congo at number three. Baron Davis.
He has the clock. Oh, Davis behind the back. What a move!
And we're not done with Baron Davis just yet.
Bellet
at number two again, Mr. Davis going to work. Spins and gets it to fall. Look at Davis. Number one top play, Michael Petras.
Here's the alley-oop again. Petras from Davis.
This is like Baron Davis doing the do.
In on Mobley. What a reverse. How did he make that?
Davis is feeling fine.
First down.
No. Baron, what a 360 move, and finishes on the other side. Play of the night thus far.
At number two.
Back to Golden State and Baron Davis.
But, you know, their coach is going to tell them at halftime, great move.
Oh, Baron Davis.
Great move.
He puts it in the spin cycle.
What about when he finishes the fallaway floater from his tail end?
Pete Maravich.
Baron Davis of the Golden State Warriors.
And leading to Baron right to the rim, and he dumps it on Abdur Rahim's head. And
Michael Petras.
Baron to Petras, and he kind of leaned in the yell to keep him stapled to the floor and then laid it in.
Baron Davis.
Baron before everyone, and rips it with the right hand. Oh, Baron Davis.
Game winner from Baron Davis.
Rebound. Baron post, trailing by one, at five, at four, for the lead. He got it! A three! With 1.2 left!
Number nine, Raptors Warriors. Michael Petras taking a look at things and takes the lob from Baron Davis to throw it down. Alley-oop jam is good for the man from the...
To number 10, Baron Davis with a whirling dervish move right here. BD working on Pargo. That's just...
Some great teamwork from the Warriors.
Watch out.
Baron to Jason. The ball never hit the ground. How pretty is that? Play of the night.
Golden State's Baron Davis with the crossover on Eddie House drives inside for the layup as the Warriors down to the wire but come up with the win over the Nets.
Six Warriors and the Nuggets, Baron Davis.
Baron inside, reversing it up and in. What a 180.
Baron Davis is bearing down on the break.
Fakes the pass, scores just enough to get Corey Maggette off balance so Corey wouldn't take a charge.
Jason Richardson, alley-oop.
Look for Richardson, the lock and lob. Oh, he got it in.
Was it a shot?
Jazz and Warriors, Baron Davis.
Baron had to lean in and get a foul, and he'll get a three instead.
How do you make that shot?
Baron Davis looking for the game winner.
Baron at four. Baron for the jumper.
Good! He's clutch. We've seen him do it so many times.
Wizards Warriors bring us this from Baron Davis.
Stevenson, 360, right into Baron. Drop it to Jay Rich, draw the foul on Arenas and lay it in.
Well, we check back in with the Baron.
Baron wheels inside, draws the foul, put it in. Count the bucket. How good has Baron Davis been tonight?
That has been from Baron Davis.
Baron. Wheels inside, draws the foul, put it in.
Harrington gets it ahead to Baron. The lob job to Jason Richardson.
Oakland for number three. Baron Davis says, please watch my beard.
Baron to the rim. The hammer.
That's what they've been waiting for. That is the most exciting play of the first quarter. What a crossover and a finish.
Four to the rim. Blocked away out of bounds. Oh, baby, what a play by Golden State.
No. Get it out.
Kirilenko came to help. Baron catch and shoot. Good look. Baron right around Fisher and putting it up and in.
Here's that little shake and bake move, and Baron gets to the strong right-hand side and just had.
Baron with the shot clock at seven.
Shot clock at four. Barron in the lane. He's to Kirilenko. Barron took it away. Two on one with Jay Rich. Barron to the rim to lay it up and in.
Knocked away, and Harrington involved in that. And Barron looks, makes a decision. Darren Williams never took away.
Screwdriver loosened that thing. Clock at five. Barron from deep. Yes!
That's the
Warriors
way.
Lead by two. Barron is willing shots to go in the basket.
13-6. Nets, we approach the seven-minute mark, first quarter. Barron Davis.
Good activity.
Davis gives up his dribble. Good pass for Davis. Set up. Golden State looking to regain the lead. They do. Barron Davis by the Latvian. Davis. Oh, that's nice. 4-54. Barron Davis. Count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And a three. That equals 9. He comes to the outside. One-on-one with Kidd. Davis. That is smooth.
Things roll into the stands like that.
Yeah,
that's a pretty, I mean, you know, chaos. Just one fan takes a swing at somebody, you have totally different dynamics.
Barron Davis.
Roll off the rim. Kristic continues to be in a good spot.
Davis. Davis able to beat Kidd to the spot. Crossover move. Jefferson there to clog up the hole. But Barron Davis.
Don Nelson very pleased with his play. Barron Davis over Martin. Went to the fadeaway. Says he should have been more effective communicating with his players when he was head coach of Golden State. Peter Trench gets in.
But that way he was second in the coach of the year rankings in 2003 behind Greg Popovich. When Davis penetrated.
Garcia with the air ball and hears it from the crowd. Here's Davis pushing. Gets it to Ellis. Yes.
This year was don't throw the ball into the stanchion after a made hoop. And watch Garcia here. He clearly fouled. And if he gets one here, it's 40. It just, you know, a math guy. There it is. On pace for 40. Handle it. You can see he's running kind of a point forward here. But, you know, he's just not as good as everybody expects him to be. Large part to the play of this guy. How about the spin off the feed from Dunleavy? Davis on fire.
Contingent of Sacramento fans reacting to that shot by Bibby. Only a second field goal. Davis right back. Now Davis being guarded by Artest. Got the step. Nice pass. Beautifully done.
Solid defense. Rebound. Get out and get some easy hoops of their own.
Davis fires from downtown.
I think he shoots too many threes. He averaged more threes than free throw attempts a year ago. And, you know, he's not a great three-point shooter.
Davis passed on a three. Davis to the rim. Whoa! Rebounded by Davis. And again, leads the break. Finds Kutris. Final minute, third quarter. Davis again to the rim. Aaron Davis back on the floor, going left, coming up short, rebounds, and scores! Ending of the fourth. Here's Davis for three. Heading and cheering here in Oakland.
早期嗰陣時就係做出名啦，喂，巴朗戴維斯帶啦，掙啲大手咧，揾啲長波，喺轉身嗰陣時俾巴朗戴維斯打到荷包二，打呢個快攻，三大一添加分左邊上嚟嘅史杜細嚟嘅，兩個而家五號位呢個對碰啊，輪到巴朗戴維斯啦，爆啊巴布沙咯，咦，搞掂巴，咁啊嚟到第二節咧，見到啦，回放性回放咧就快翻少少咯，不過今次咧巴朗戴維斯咧起翻
個判決喎。
應該就係話咧，籃板可能俾勇士你攞翻。嗰邊啊，咁啊博到呢個進攻犯規啦。每一步啊，今朝勇士隊咧都係咁努力嘅。
巴朗戴維斯喺牛角位嗰度先，但係一個 good look 嚟嘅。勇士隊實在呢啲波唔可以俾佢冚響咁多空位嚟射。李七神三分球搞掂。神
呢個足夠嘅空位啦，去踩埋佢。哇！呢度又一個三打一啦。
巴朗戴維斯攞板搞掂，人嚟噶嘛，雖然唔係話佢哋防守能力係好差，只不過咧佢哋有時係睇對手咯，我覺得就係，關佢哋乜嘢啦嚇，唔係可以叫穿梭機啦。
好啦，巴朗戴維斯搞掂，
崩位啊！
哎呀，呢個波咧，巴朗戴維斯又聽到，咪話面啫，就係賓斯失咗呢球波啦。
Good defensive play by Barron Davis.
Mavericks back defensively. Davis takes it to the hoop.
Offensively, the way Avery Johnson would like them to. Something they really worked on in the couple days ahead off.
Baron Davis putting the golden lineup change that Avery Johnson wanted to make. Feed inside, and Michael Petras. 5 rebounds, 4 off the offensive glass. Baron Davis with a fall away.
But not 2 hands or 2 falls.
Good move by Davis as Davis, 8 on the shot clock now as we approach 3 minutes to go in this third quarter. And there is Baron Davis for 3, and he hits. Baron Davis ties the game at 60.
Both of these teams have a great understanding as Baron Davis squares up, elevates, great arc on the ball.
Harrington the rebound.
Dirk Nowitzki knows that anytime he makes a move, the next defender's coming.
And Baron Davis is coming. They're like, at least to this point, the waning moments of the third. Baron Davis with a 3. And you saw the concern etched on the face of the Mavericks owner, Mark Cuban. And another 3 by Baron Davis. Baron Davis rising defense to go with their offensive style. 7 on the shot clock. Here's Steven Jackson with a 3. A huge 3. 9-point lead. With a minute and 41 seconds remaining. Here's Baron Davis hitting the jumper. American Airlines Center. Baron Davis for 3. Hitting another 3. And Don Nelson coming back from outside. Batting it out is Nowitzki. And now another 3-on-2 advantage. Here's Ellis driving the baseline. And a 3 by Baron. So the Warriors get it back. A little more than 3 minutes gone by in the second. Here's Baron Davis, and that's the...
Well, he played 43 minutes after game one, and everyone was wondering how his knee was going to respond. They've had a few days off. Well, Baron Davis is back on the floor right now. Hopefully, he could be a steady influence for them.
In the paint and drives in. Terry going in. The ball stripped away by Barnes. Here is Davis the other way, and he gets the lay-in. Who misses the 3. Pass to Baron Davis, and he gives Golden State...
And him with the basketball.
Well, there's a lot of guys, you know, T.J. Ford very fast. This guy Monte Ellis can get it done.
For the 6th best home record in the NBA. Baron Davis, a big part of it. Here in his second year at Golden State.
Asked Avery if he thought Dirk was maybe getting rid of the basketball too quick as Baron Davis knocks one up.
Baron Davis gets inside.
Oh, shot! Foul! Baron Davis with a chance for a 3-point play.
They've just taken the momentum back there. Another great play by Baron Davis. He could go up on the left side of the basket, but he goes to the other side, draws a contact, puts the English on it.
He tricked him. Dirk thought he was going left.
He
did. And he came right back and snuck it by him. And that's what the great offensive attackers do.
A hot hand here. He let Jason Richardson go cold at the end of the first half.
Baron Davis raised the rim. He's been struggling from downtown. Davis to the basket.
But Don Nelson just keeps saying, shoot more and shoot with less time.
Up at UCLA, where he became a legend.
Drives to the basket, inside. He is unstoppable going to the basket.
Davis is unbelievable. And his ability to finish, hang in the air. Those are not easy shots. He puts English on the basketball. He's got great strength, takes a little hit from Jop.
Davis fires away. Hits a three. Baron Davis.
Playoff games here in Oakland, and they have been treated to a wonderful performance by the home team. Richardson.
Bang!
For game one, and they lose. He goes back to his traditional lineup with Eric Dampier at the center.
And the numbers are deceiving. He got off to the good start, ran into foul trouble. Here is a good pass from Davis.
Dirk rather admits that not a single Maverick has had a great series in this when he said today, this is the time to start it here.
In about 4 minutes and a 9-point lead, Baron Davis gets in a double lead for the Mavericks, matching again their biggest advantage of this first quarter. Baron Davis hits the 3. And this team just keeps charge against Dirk. Instead, Davis has it for the Warriors. Pulls up and hits at home. Considering they were down by 9, here is Baron Davis. It counts! A 3! Baron Davis with a 3!
job doing another good job of patrolling the lane. That was a block on Davis.
In game one when he had 33 and in game three with 24 attacking the basket. They have no answer for Barron because of his size and strength.
Because the experienced team figures to win a close game down the stretch. Davis misses, converts the lane.
Barron Davis right here misses the second free throw. Good hustle, no one boxed him out, get the rebound.
He on the bench now with 15. And the three by Barron Davis. And it's now a 2-point lead.
Right here.
One against eight, and the ball knocked away by Davis. Here is Davis putting it in. Barron Davis with the basket to tie the game at 77. Howard going up and the loose ball, Richardson into the hands of Barron Davis. Nowitzki is back, challenges Nowitzki, and Barron Davis scores. And the Warriors are the two, let's face it. 2 minutes remaining. Beal drinks in a foul.
On the back door. Great look by Barron Davis.
It's here in the fourth.
A 1-4 for Barron Davis to go one-on-one. Get into the lane.
Here's Davis.
And from American Airlines Center, Mavericks and Warriors, Barron Davis has been the man in this series for the Warriors, and he looks pretty good there.
That he's starting to find his offensive rhythm coming off the bench.
Very completes the three-point play. Barron Davis goes in with the slam.
All game, and hey, it's a repeat. Number five, Barron Davis once again getting you dunkage. Ah, playoff dunkage, too. Looks pretty good going past Josh Howard and above anybody.
For Golden State. Davis pulling back, tough shot by Barron Davis.
This second half, missed opportunities on both sides.
Barron Davis only 3 for 9 from the field, and that plays. That's one thing Dallas could not do in game four, and that's what the Warriors want to do here, as Barron Davis, but not now. Here's Barron Davis, cat and mouse with Howard going in with the layup. Quickness to remember when he started the series, it was Devin George. So there have been 3 lineup changes in 5 games. Barron Davis with the layup. Quarter. Barron Davis, Richardson. Davis with a 3. Barron Davis and again. And Barnes with a great play into the hands of Barron Davis. Davis feeding and driving. Barnes for the basket. Got off.
And maybe this could be part of that psyche that can be crushed on the Mavericks side.
Here in regulation. Game 5, best of 7. Can the Warriors spring the big upset? Barron Davis hitting the 3. Davis now with 22 points. 4-point play.
And Barron Davis off the pick and roll. Where's the double team? Avery Johnson started this fourth quarter by getting the ball out of his hands right there. He just comes off.
Rebound by Jackson. So for Jackson, here's the feed inside. Jason Richardson on the lob pass from Barron Davis.
The Flyers like Jason Richardson, a former slam dunk champion,
have been with the developments here.
Smart decision here by Barron Davis.
Nearly a steal by Harris. Davis has to fire it up, and it's a 3. It was a desperation 3, and not phasing. The steal by Davis. Richardson off the turnover by
Jackson. Davis, played by Howard, takes the shot and scores a 3 for Barron Davis. From Davis and Ellis at the guards. Here's Davis, a quick shot. What a release. The game is tied at 46 with a half minute left. In the Davis with a leader. He thought he was being fouled. He just looked.
By a thread here. It's because they keep coming up with crazy plays like this one just to stay in the game.
5 minutes. Remaining in the third, Davis able to penetrate. Barron Davis.
Golden State, that's the man you wanted. You want shooting from three-point range.
Here's Davis going glass, going right at it. Substitutions now. Warriors empty the bench. Barron Davis over to hug Ronnie Lott.
Why not? And while we're talking about the Warriors, we got to look ahead because they may not be done. So they're going to face the winner of Utah and Houston. As you see, Nelly and Barron sharing a laugh.
We're at 2 BD, the Mega Blast.
And Davis gives it to him, wide open down the middle with a stuff.
If he can do that.
Davis got a hand on it, took it away, has Richardson running. Hold on.
Points for Utah. Davis went to the bench, stayed hot.
Yeah, I tell you, Barron's hot right there because Williams banged him around.
Oh, again!
At the referee, and then he looked at the defender and said, I'm going. And there he goes again. I mean, what a game he's had.
Basketball, because a lot of good things will happen, not just with him scoring, but then also it'll open up.
Oh, man!
Hello.
Dunk that was replayed while we were in break seven times. He turns Andre Kirilenko into a screen saver. There's the technical foul, and watch these reactions as the Warriors enjoy the moment. Steven Jackson there, and some of that a little over the top. The disbelief, and watch the face of McDonald Foyle, the 10-year veteran, as he said, was nasty to say the least. Now,